I know it is obvious, so alright. I say the help sword.
We did it! What? Sounds like the Mokans are coming down on us! Move, move, move!
It's a cave in! On y va!
Oh, fuck. We need a.
Oh.
Did we. This is the end? Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Those are arms and stuff.
Coming out of the river that was frozen. What the fuck? Interesting. Looks like some Resident Evil shit, to be honest.
Yeah, that looks pretty terrifying.
Klaus, what have they done to you?
Hey, I wonder if we get to play as that character or something after this or something.
I don't know, maybe.
I'll just see characters I don't know. That thing's badass for me.
Are there gonna be zombies too? Oh, yep. Yep. Bet your ass they are. So this is the boss fight then.
There's certain areas that are blocked.
Oh dude, it's coming up. It's right behind us. Go.
Where did that zeppelin go? Wasn't there a zeppelin? Yeah, there is a zeppelin.
Find a way to defeat the Panzer Mordor. The Panza. Do we have to like gotta find a way to defeat it? Do we gotta like shoot down the
I'm gonna shoot that zeppelin as well. Yeah. Shooting that zeppelin down because that thing's hurting me. Shooting the lights is how you.
Oh, I dropped something.
Hey, there's a generator. Might have to fill up souls by that then.
Alright, I'm going.
There's no way it can just be shooting him. That's the only reason I'm trying to think. There's just. There's no way, they wouldn't even do that. I mean, I guess maybe, but I just don't see that.
I'm gonna try- oh yeah, yep, you gotta fill souls. Gotta fill the souls.
Oh,
you all right there? Don't get cornered.
I was cornered at one point, but I'm coming. I got hit and there was a big guy. Okay.
Well, they can be gelded.
I just fucking walked past it. It's following you? Oh yeah, it is.
We have to get back at the same time. There we go.
Damn it, I ran out of ammo. This is not good, and I can't go down to the pack room to get more ammo either.
Oh. It dropped the thing. Oh,
I'll try to...
Oh, it's done. Oh, he fell. He's done. Oh, bro, when he's stunned, we have to do something with this gun. Oh, let's try to stun him then.
Yeah. Ran out of ammo.
You wanna grab that thing here in a minute? I'm gonna try to stun him. Here, he's trying to grab that thing.
Where is it? Oh, it's down there?
Yeah, grab it. See if it lets us put that or something with it.
I'm holding. Come on. It's not letting me do anything with it, dude.
Oh, I'm almost on. Yeah, stun him again. No, he's not stunned yet. Now he's stunned. It won't let you do anything with it.
I'm holding fucking square and it's not letting me do anything.
Drop it if you need to, then.
Stunned now?
Now he's stunned.
There.
Oh, ammo.
Finally.
Okay, well, so do you just keep doing the step one, or?
I think.
There looks like there's something in his leg, unless that's just the robot in there. Ow. Why is that fucking guy hurt so bad? Where is he?
I don't know, man.
Oh my goodness.
Nothing to see here, Miss Emmy. Can you move? We need to get out now.
Still in the battle mode because things are blocked. Oh, the Zeppelin's here, so yeah, we probably have to do it again. As I'll say, things are still blocked, so we're definitely still in the battle. Ow. Fuck, bro, that pig got hurt. Where's that weapon? Oh, yep, the boss is right now. And the generator fell, so it's over there. That is the front of the building.
Okay.
Damn. Glad they gave us ammo.
Yeah. That was extremely helpful. Bomb guy right behind you. Oh shit, heavy guy. I hate those heavy guys.
Yeah, the things. Hopefully, next map. When they make the next time, I'm not in a rush. I love this map so far. They don't bring those ones back. Make a different special for those. Well, I guess they're not too big of a deal in a way. They don't run unless you shoot them, so that's true.
Well, they can be gilded.
Oh, there's another big guy. Run, 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 run. I guess, man, I guess I'm gonna have to buy a fucking wall gun. Cause I don't got any more ammo.
I probably will too. Just remember what guns you're able to buy, so next time we do this, we pack a punch all the wall guns. Cause that's where it's gonna come down to, honestly. Ooh, I might be down. Yep. So.
On your feet.
Holy shit, he's right behind me.
Oh fuck, he's running.
He mad as a motherfucker.
Shooting him doesn't even give you points either. Fuck.
That's what I'm saying. It must not damage him. We're gonna have to do that generator thing. Alright, I'm just gonna pull up the Tesla and try to expand it up. What the fuck? Oh, big guy fucking downed me. I was gonna die again.
Quick revive, bro.
Did we pull up that generator? I like lost all my good perks.
Oh, you did? Kinda,
yeah. Kinda struggles right now, so sorry if I start being garbage.
That's fine.
Yeah, I've been down like 13 times.
They're ready?
Yeah,
oh wait, it's ready,
angry.
It's ready. I wanna kill this fucking big guy right here. But he has so much fucking health, dude.
Yeah. I got my limited ammo, so.
Wait. Dude, this is so annoying, dude. This isn't like an indicator or anything. It's just like hold square and I'm holding square and it's not doing anything.
Zombies in the way, so it must just be like killing zombies. Well, damn it.
Nothing to see here, Sammy.
Yeah, the big guy dipped.
Can you move? We need to get out now!
Oh my goodness. That big guy really hurts. You get smacked by one zombie and then you get smacked by him, it's like it's done.
Are we still in boss mode?
Yeah, the things are blocked.
Go buy armor.
Yeah, I will next time I see the thing. I keep forgetting about it. I'm just trying to.
This
won't make focus a difference. On this, it's hard. Alright, I got him. Alright, got me. Got out one of the lights.
Him too.
I don't want to shoot it when it's in the middle of the village again. I'm gonna wait for it to get over there. That's my reason over there.
God damn, I'm just not doing enough damage anymore.
I need to shut down those guns.
I'm a fuck MG. There was only 8? Bro, I'm loving tonight. There it goes. Okay.
Where is it gonna land? Who knows?
Where did it go? Did it go wrong? Oh, I figured the wrong thing landed. Am I wrong or did it?
I don't know. Probably not.
It looks like it's still flying strong. I did bust something in it though, so that's good. Probably a good thing. He's too close to me, too close for comfort.
Come on, drop your life again, bitch.
There we go. Now I'm dead. Alright. Oh, I'm dead. Nope. Damn, it just isn't the same now. I guess I should probably be smart. Mm-hmm. I'm just going to buy that generator now. What the fuck? No, they got me down. Damn.
Damn. I'll have to go across again. Roundabout.
Man, I just ain't doing no damage to him at this point. I want to use that, yeah, I'm just trying to stay blind in front of that guy, so it's like, I can't really
use that. It's ready, I think. Yeah, it's ready, it's ready. We can stun him now.
Alright, let me pull some of these zombies down. I think they usually calm down at this point. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and stun him.
Come on, bitch. Fall down.
He's done. He's done. This is not this time.
Wow.
What the fuck is this?
I don't know.
Sometimes a hero is one who has come from darkness.
Is that a new shovel? No. I don't know what that is.
Fireworks. If anything, this might be like part of an Easter egg that they might add for later DLC maps, don't you think?
Most definitely will be, yeah.
Like, in order to do the Easter egg for the next map, we have to, like, beat the first map, this map. And since
hey,
we...
look.
What?
See the dude running? He's like a treasure goblin.
Oh,
he,
yeah.
He... I wonder if we should kill him or just...
I mean, we already beat the map, so...